All new tonight, the city of Jacksonville is honoring a local teen police say was killed in an argument over loud music. Hundreds, including Jordan Davis's father, gathered today at the Jacksonville Landing to celebrate the city's first Jordan Davis Day. Today would have been Davis's 18th birthday. He was shot and killed in November during an argument at a Southside gas station.